Here is the beginning of the process. We just stock our materials in here, any kind of pipes, profiles and plates. If their line is kind, we're just bringing the material to the portal area, and in that portal area after blasting and marking and juicing. After the blasting, we are just sending the pipes, plates and the profiles to the needed machines. And after machining process, we are sending them to fabrication. It's an amateur team, but we are doing this interface. It is more easy to use. Even you are Turkish, even you don't know English, even you don't know anything, everything is shown by the samples. Very easy. You can control it. Okay. Also, you can create your own programs in here. Also, you can see the units, modules of the machine. If it has any problem, it directly shows you and directs you to the problem. Here is the paint hall where we've done the finishing processes of the fabricated materials. After fabrication and welding, we are just blasting the materials again because of the welding. We are just cleaning the surface and preparation before the painting. And for the paint, we have primary and top coats or special coatings according to which customer requested from us. And we are making them to ready to transport.